out, not crumbling under pressure, crumbling under pressure, making mistakes. That is the finer margins of CS, and that's why it's so exciting when you make it to overtime after overtime after overtime. Sure, it seems like a slugfest, but that is just the difference.
And Daps, I mean, you actually identified it when it happened. That one mistake, the fact that he's won, he's qualified for the next stage of the major, and all he can talk about is that one mistake he made in the overtime. You're still thinking about it now. Does that make sense to you?
Yeah, I mean, it was sort of a sad round just because we even heard it. We were sitting here. We heard that they knew exactly where config right. was. So in that sense, you should never lose a 1v2 yeah. when you know exactly where the person was. I think I agree with him. He could have just played for info. He should have jiggled it instead of just holding the angle. But it wasn't that big of a mistake. It was like an off angle.
But from a player's perspective, that is something that lingers, right? You always, even in victory and defeat, you focus on those little things to improve. And I guess that's a competitor's mindset. We don't have the head-to-head for you in terms of actually taking a look at the stats, but I am going to read some of them to you because the two players we highlighted, Chad, were Issa and Config. And I mean, Issa put on quite the show. I mean, in regulation alone, he was closing in on 30. He ends with 43, close to 100 ADR, 91 to be precise. I mean, it's so cool to see Woxic and Issa and the duo. I know Angel doesn't agree they're a duo. I'm stealing it. I'm running with it because they seem to be working well off each other.
Well, they're just a powerful combo to have in this roster, right? The fact that they can do it all. Woxic on the AWP, and then we've got Issa complementing that with the rifle ability. He can entry frag, he can clutch, he can do everything. And the story of these two players having to come up through the ranks of FPL, get taken under the wing.
Point. Hi guys.
Hello team.
Hi. A or B?
Outside. One more outside. Last one outside. Plant. Blue plant. Go B now. Hey, one. I found that behind. Info.
Final. Very good.
Sorry.
Relax, relax. Oh my god. Good.
One on the ramp.
Fuck!
They get a low, minus 70. They're low. Ramp low. Vents. I heard vents.
Damage.
One more.
I'm throwing a flashback.
Two outside.
Pink, pink, pink.
Behind.
He defusing. Oh my god, dude. Fuck you. Damage. Oh my god. Look at under. No, under. Outside. I mean.
behind, behind, behind. Behind! Fatidemi. Sharko.
There.
bomb base. One minute! What?
Support now. Lead the way. Get ready. This is the free fire zone. Deploying flashbang. Decoys out.
Report, report, please report! please, please kick me. Oh my god, noob. Go noob, go noob. Yes, 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 kick, kick. Please, 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 F1, 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 please. Please. Please, please F1. Okay. AFK. AFK. Yes, noob, yes, noob. Noob, noob, noob. Oh my god. Kick me. Kick me. Kick me, 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 kick it me, kick me, kick me, kick me. Kick me, kick me, kick me, kick me, kick.
Move it! Throwing fire!
Kick me.
Report in. Throwing grenade.
Kick me, kick me, kick me. Kick me, kick me, kick me, kick me, kick me, kick me. Kick me, kick me, kick me.
Move! fire down to two. Makes one. Move it.
Okay, come on.
Deploying flashback. Status. Flashback. Fire in the hole. Decoys out. Gotta pull my hand together.
It's gonna have, you know, the admirable impact of space soldiers trying to overcome that adversity and just trying to get Hardstyle that one win that you know Major really felt he deserved. Either way, all that is yesterday. Today we have Big versus Gambit. We are going live. Freeze time is over. The 1-2 matchup between these two teams on Nuke, a dangerous place to have this battle, this elimination fight. One of these teams is gone.